Okay, here's an update. I've started my project. I've put new leaf springs on the back, shocks on the back, shocks on the front. Tore off the front because I'm putting a 1970 on it. This is actually a 75 Camaro. I've started stripping it down. Kit's not in the garage at the time, so I'm limited with my space for a few weeks. So I'm gonna get as much as I can done. But yeah, here it is. A little update.